Anybody that stays home is dead. If I die, it won't be from sitting. It'll be from fighting to get up and get out. Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive and bloom living life in the living room. That's perfect for some people of 105. But I at least gotta try. When I think of all the sights that I gotta see, at all the places I gotta play, all the things that I gotta be, yeah, come on, Papa, what do you say? Some people can be content playing bingo and paying rent. That's peachy for some people, for some humdrum people to be. But some people ain't me. I had a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. All about June in the Orpheum circuit. Give me a chance, I know I can work it. I had a dream, just as real as can be, Papa. There I was in Mr. Orpheum's office, and he was saying to me, Rose, get yourself some new orchestrations, new routines, and red velvet curtains. Get a feather hat for the baby, photographs in front of the theater. Get an agent, and in jig time, you'll be being booked in the big time. Oh, what a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. And all that I need is $88, Papa. That's what he said, Papa. Only $88. But what? It's not like I'm taking out a second mortgage or something. What do you mean I ain't getting 88 cents out of you? I'll get it someplace else, but I'll get it, and I'll get my kids out. Goodbye to blueberry pie. Good riddance to all the socials I had to go to, all the lodges I had to play, all the Shriners I said hello to. Hey, LA, I'm coming your way. Some people sit on their butts, got the dreams, yeah, but not the guts. That's living for some people, for some humdrum people. Well, they can stay and rot. But not Rose. Thank you for watching all the way to 100. I love you all.